But we're always looking at ways that we can provide better training opportunities for our firefighters.
The Collins Fire Department is expanding their fire training facility after receiving a Homeland Security grant. Find out when construction starts. Today at 5.